Like singing a little bit tonight? Maybe we'll get it right. It's real easy.
feels just like the riff. All the singers came tonight, though. Hi. How you doing? What's up? Let's see. Real good too. Woo! Hey, how many guys were here last night? Yeah. All right, great. You're gonna sing shit. Anyway, good to be here. We actually spent 2 days here, so that was kind of like a very unique situation for any band on the road. I actually unpacked my suitcase. Anyway, something from Slaves and Masters. I don't want to forget about this one, you know. It came out last October, but still beating the shit out of this record, so. This one goes out to my last heartache. Yeah, baby. fried. Wonderful. Very nice. Thank you. We're only friends, really. I don't know. It must be the order we have these songs in. Anybody ever break your heart? I mean, I meant to ask you last night. No, it's not going to be me, I'll tell you. Because I don't break hearts. No. Oh, thanks, honey. You're sweet. But this is about the motherfucker who stabbed me in the back. I know everybody's got one, right? You got a name? Well, this one goes out to her. Dude, you want to work for me? The card runs deep.
I can't find no
to her. That bitch. Woo, you doing all right? How you doing? You all right? How you doing? Nice to see you. Nice to see you. Let's rock the recession, guys. That's all we can do. Rock and roll will prevail, regardless of the fucking money. Ah, I think there's something coming here. Hang on a minute. I guess a couple of years back, you'll remember these guys came out with a fucking hot album. Do you remember? So let's turn it over to Mr. John Lord.
Yeah.
You
tell you now. Thank you. Thank you very much. Yeah. How are we doing over here? Can you hear all right? Good job, Chuck. Oh, man, I see a lot of people here tonight. They got one thing on their mind besides rock and roll, and that's, well, maybe two things. But one of them sure as shit is sex. Am I wrong? Who can remember the first time he got laid here? Thank you, sweetheart. You're the first honest woman in America. I mean that, really. All the girls go, nope, never got laid, never got laid. Just 90 years old, never touched this stuff. You girls lie. Because I got laid and I remember who it was and when it was and where it was. And I remember the feeling I had. Thank you, Roger. You were wonderful. Woo! Nah, it's not like that. I told you. No, it wasn't like that at all. In fact, can you remember? Can you remember? Can
you? How long ago was it?
How long we got? What time is it now? Anyway, it felt like I had this big burning sensation and I thought I had to go to the doctor, but all it was a fire in the basement. Yeah! Hey! All right! Get cool.
Front door, your back door's locked. I'll push your butt, rang your bell. You didn't hear me knock. Ooh, baby, I saw your window open wide. So I crawled inside. I went up to the top floor, but you were on the ground. I was on my way up, you were going down. Fire in the basement. Strange sensation, live next to you. Cheap infatuation, what am I to do? Oh, I know what it takes to be a man. Understand? When the sparks are flying, you'll never be the same. You know I hate to leave you, girl. I'm so glad I came. Fire in a basement. Shout my name. Got a fire in the basement, baby. I ain't got
smoky eyes burning bright. Innocence is lost, satisfy my appetite. Ooh, baby, surrender to the flame. What's your name? Let's get down to business. How can you refuse? Give this boy a healthy round. Come on.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
We'll be right back.
that again. People upstairs, come on, get up. It's time to hit that highway. This one's at a machine head. We'll be right back. Thank you so much, everybody. You guys are great. Thanks, man. We'll see you next time. Take care. Thanks for the weekend. Anytime. Anytime. Yeah, get on safe, will you?
No statistics, we save.
We gotta go. Next year, thank you.